A very warm welcome from the police headquarters, where we will host today's online session about the absolute vertical concept. My name is Laura, I work as a business developer at the marketing department, and I will be your host. Together with my colleague, Bas Kleintunte, who is responsible for R&D and manager of the engineering department, we will tell you all features you need to know about the absolute vertical concept. Absolute Vertical is a modular window covering concept based on simplicity, easiness, and user-friendliness. Vertical blinds allow to play with daylight and create a clean look and feel in the interior. With their endless decorative possibilities and tall appearance, vertical blinds exceed the functional level and bring elegance to any space. It's a total solution that includes inspiring fabrics, advanced systems, and our groundbreaking smart automation concept, Motion Blinds. With Absolute Vertical, we offer a solution for any vertical blind situation, from basic to luxurious, from residential to commercial, and from straight to slope windows. As your window covering specialist, we offer you all ingredients you need to create your best performing vertical blind assortment. Today, we will start with the explanation of our hardware range, followed by the fabric collection, which includes new qualities for vertical blinds from our new Living Beauty concept. I would like to invite our expert from today. Bas, welcome.
Yeah, thank you.
It's great to have you here. What are the highlights of the Absolute Vertical concept?
Yeah, the highlight, first of all, is the complete concept. So we have wind control, we have chain and cord operation, we have trapezium, we have motorized. Beside that, the rail is always the same and it has an invisible installation clip. So on the front side, you don't see anything, only on the back side. You can always use the tilt rod support for wider rails, for long rails. Beside that, we have in every system the window cleaning function. You can push the button and you can move the whole package away and you can click it back if you want to clean the window at that location. And then also we have a wide range of runners with spaces from metal, spaces from plastic. We have a G-hook, we have a H-hook, and we have the special designed Vertila runners.
What makes the Vertila runner so special?
So the Vertila runner is designed to make a perfect angle. So if you want to tilt the sleds, it's always perfect in the same angle. All the sleds, even when you have 50 runners or sleds, always perfect. And we reach that to produce that in very precise and in smaller batches at the same time.
The Absolute Vertical concept has been worked out down to the finest details. Let's have a look at the technical side of this concept.
Yes, we have several types. Let's start with the chain operation, which is the traditional way of controlling a vertical blind. What you see here is the chain for tilting, and we made the chain extra small for a smaller light gap. And the cord is then for sliding the system. And also here you can see how the tilt rod support works. So when you go out, it will take the tilt rod support, and when you go in, you can see here you move, and then the tilt rod support will stop here. So this way the cord can never come out, and also the rod will never go out the rail. It's supported here with a magnet. Next to that, we have wind control. It's special designed for child safety rules nowadays. So then you control with a wind, so you can move the whole package. And if you want to tilt the package, you turn the wind, and then the runners will tilt. So on this way, you can also control your package. So there's another way of controlling, but on a child safe by design way. The big difference is that here always you have to walk with the system, and here you can stand by on the side. For example, when there is a sofa in front of you, yeah, it's more difficult to walk in front of the window. With this system, it's more easy. You can stand on the side of the window.
That's all very well thought out. Looking at automation, we are living in a world where everything is connected with each other. Could you explain a little bit more about the Motion Blind's specialties for our Absolute Vertical concept?
Yes, therefore we have developed a new motor, the new vertical motor, which is behind the rail and is also a special rail. So this is the vertical motor. It has two shafts. One is for sliding, the other one is for tilting. And then you assemble it easily. You click it into the rail like this. And then you assemble it. The pull cord and you put the pull cord out here. We developed the motor with the same ideas as the motion blind concept. That means you have the option for a pull function, you have the option for battery operation, you can charge by USB-C. And of course, there's inside is as well Bluetooth and the normal motion blind protocol. And you can control by app, and you can make it part of your smart home, of course. So that's all new, I think, very unique within the window industry. For the vertical motion blind system, we developed a special rail. Why we did that is for the rubber belt. So we have two channels, one for sliding in the rubber belt, and the other one is for the runners, which is good with the rubber belt is that you can use it, which is very durable and silent. And also for longer tracks, you can see this special channel, so it will never bend or it's always running smoothly. Next to that, we have the adapter. You can plug in the adapter or you can plug in the battery tube. So you can choose what kind of power you want to give to the motor.
That's great. And next to pull control and remote control, you also mentioned app control. Can you demonstrate how that works?
Yes, for sure. As mentioned before, you have the pull function. So if I give a pull, the package can will slide in, as you can see. Now I can stop it also with the pull. Now I can use the remote control. I can use left and right to control, to slide to left and right. And I can use the up and down buttons to tilt the sleds. Yeah. Then, because it's we also have app because there is Bluetooth and there is a bridge. So what you can do, you can with this slide, you can slide the you can tilt the sleds in the position you like. Now, and if you want to slide it in a little bit, for example, then it first will tilt the sleds to avoid you damage the sleds. So you can never do it wrong. And now I'll slide it back again. You can see it will go out again. There's also a slow stop and a slow start in it. And also, Laura, what we have is the USB-C cable again. We choose here for the USB-C to charge the battery. So you can plug it in here easily like this. And then you can also charge the battery. And the LED, you can see if the battery is charging, yes or no.
Bas, looking at the motorized option, is this also available as a split draw?
Yes, that's the nice thing of the motorized concept. The split draw is also possible, but also all the other configuration you can make with standard manual controlled blinds, you can also do with motorized.
That's all very clear. As you mentioned earlier, we have also a solution for sloped windows. Can you explain me a little bit more about that?
Yeah, based on the same headrail, we developed a vertical trapezium system, which has special runners with special hooks. Also, the hooks are available different lengths. Depending on the angle, you have longer or shorter hooks. There is also a cord lock inside. If you lower it or you lift it, you don't want that the package fall down. So this is fixed, so you cannot fall down the package. Then also you can tilt on the same way as chain operation. Yeah, and we also developed special runners for that and special spacers. You can see there's a hook on it, extra strong. Why? Because when it fall out, the whole weight of the whole blind is hanging on the spacers and on the runners. So that's why we reinforce them. So as I explained before, we have one headrail for all the standard configurations, but we also designed a lighter headrail, which is special for the contract business. A regular rail, project rail. I also would like to show you a new innovation. It's the split path. Distribution companies like DHL, UPS charge extra money above a certain length. Now, the vertical rails are mostly quite long rails. So that's why we developed a split path, and I would like to show you how it works. So the rail is now in two pieces. So I can click the two parts together like this. And then I come with the clip, click it in, so they are connected now. And now you can see I can slide the runners and I can tilt the runners. Besides saving transport cost, it's also very handy when you want to do the installation in an apartment and you want to transport it to the elevator. You can split it into a half as well and it will always fit.
That's all very clear. Thank you, Bas, for sharing your expertise today with us.
You're welcome.
And now that we are all informed about the technical features about the absolute vertical concept, let's focus on the fabric collection. As said, vertical blinds offer endless decorative possibilities. The collection for vertical blinds includes a variety of transparencies, from sheer to light filtering and blackout. We offer many color tones, from neutrals to bold colors, and a variety in width sizes of 89 mm and 127 mm. The Living Beauty concept, our new textile collection for 2021 and beyond, there are many vertical blind qualities with great functional and decorative properties to create that clean simplicity in any interior. Let's have a look at some exquisite examples, starting with the Mombasa. The Mombasa really creates a sense of tactility into the interior, and we offer them in light filtering and blackout. Then we have the Hampton quality, which is available in transparent and blackout. The Hampton is a delicate structure that really creates a sense of comfort and authenticity in the interior. In conclusion, we have the Portofino, which is a blackout quality with a line and look and feel. The fabric is composed in three layers. The thin middle layer completely blocks the light. The front and the back side of the fabric are covered with a line and optic. Since a lot of information came across, I would like to give you a summary of all the highlights of our absolute vertical concept. The absolute vertical concept is a modular window covering concept based on simplicity, easiness, and user-friendliness. Slim designed headrail, easy installation with the visible clips, from manual operation to smart automation. The trapezium is especially designed for windows with different angles. Unique tilt rod lock system, especially suitable for large rails. Easy to clean windows due to the window cleaning function. Special developed Fertila runner for a perfect angle. Unique slip part with many advantages for transportation. The collection includes a wide range of options, from sheer to light filtering and blackout qualities, in multiple color tones and recycled textiles. We offer extensive product and marketing support. Thank you for watching. We would love to provide you an optimal mix of marketing concepts to strengthen your business case and let you excel in window coverings. If you are interested in what we can do for you, fill in the contact form and we will reach out to you. Be inspired.